Welcome to my albums about food, part 1.